Is this a chariot? Whoa! Okay, this is badass. I like this. I like this setup.
Huh? Huh?
Somehow? No!
Run.
No!
Howdy, howdy, y'all. It's the CapraGamer, and welcome back to the channel. I'm slowly growing to appreciate this game more and more, but we have a few checklist items to do and address from the comments that you guys left from the last video. Starting with this little charmer, this little snake oil salesman. So apparently I completely missed this in the UI menu, but you can literally just purchase for her to move the path. And she claims to perform a miracle apparently, but it's really just a contraption that she had in her arm. This, oh my god. All right, at least we finally know how this whole place opens up. Yeah, no, I'm done with you, you little brat. Okay, this is definitely gonna branch off into something big. I'm gonna take my time for now and go address some other matters. Like talking to the kitty cat, because apparently she can talk a little bit more about the old one that we just killed.
It's enough to keep even a cat amused.
I do like whoever the voice actress is for this. She's killing it.
Are you going to see the old ones?
Oh, okay, this is it.
Who have grown so incredibly ancient. They must have sprouted quite a thick coat of moss by now. For heaven's sake, no one even knows their names anymore.
Well, apparently one's called the Lost Sinner.
Have you made friends with the man by the sea?
Oh, is she gonna talk shit?
He's lost everything. Absolutely everything.
Okay, that explains his demeanor.
The only thing he's good for now is a few tidbits on covenants.
Oh.
Covenants are a type of, well, contract.
How have I gone this far without, like, getting this dialogue?
It might be just the thing you need. But what does a cat know?
Excellent voice delivery, my god.
Did you see that oddly formed rock behind here? They called it Victor Stone.
I do not recall.
If you wish to face greater challenges, speak to the rock.
Speak to the rock? I'm gonna look nothing fucking insane. Okay, well, interesting dialogue. I don't know if I bled that tree out enough, but we have some other things to attend to. Is this the rock she was talking about over here? Because I remember seeing a big ol' rock. Yeah, do we talk to this thing? Is that what she's talking about? I don't know. Do not blindly pledge your loyalty. Alright, we'll tackle that new path another time. I wanna get through the Shaded Woods and accomplish what we need to there, and then we can move on to this area. I don't know. I like that there's a large diversity in levels and like how they look and the aesthetics that you're in and the overall environments and kind of the stuff that they add to it. Like, No Man's Wharf was really cool. Lost Bastille, for as frustrating as it was pretty cool. But they're all, like, scattered everywhere. They're not overlapped. It's less like an overall 3D scale right now, and more akin to something like just a flat, horizontal plane. Okay, y'all also said this girl has more dialogue.
My name is Rosabeth.
Okay, Rosabeth, nice to meet you.
I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.
Oh, she's a pyromancer? Aw.
So perhaps...
Okay, so she literally is copy and paste Laurentius. We got him out of a barrel, we got her out of a statue. The parallels are uncanny. Aw, I have to go through that whole onslaught again, don't I? Ah, fuck it, why not? Oh no, I just completely fucked myself over. Why did I do this? Why the fuck did I do this? Okay, 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 I know, I have a plan. We're gonna kite these guys around, we're gonna... There we go, yeah, now's our chance. Come on, please. Close. Oh no, okay, we can de-aggro. Or not, maybe, who knows. Aw, fuck, well, I just fucked myself, I think. No, oh, I'm a god. I did kinda sorta, destroy my only source of coverage for this bonfire. That may or may not bite me in the ass. But honestly, I don't even need to use this bonfire. I don't even know why I walked over here to begin with when we have one further in. Okay, what are these little guys? Oh, it's you fuckers! I remember y'all! You were the things that killed me the first time! You were the first thing I ever died to over in the Things Betwixt. Alright. Aww. Aww. FromSoft. FromSoft! You bastards, you knew my weakness and you exploited it. God, this fight sucks so much! God, I hate this fucking enemy so much. This is basically the equivalent of a boss with some really terrible hitboxes. You know what I'm saying? Now roll, 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 roll. There we go, called it. Now roll. Oh. I'm a god. Okay, I'm done with your ass. Fuck you. I really should start relying more on... Ah, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to turn in my S's charge. It's fine. It hasn't slowed us down yet. I'll do it at the next bonfire. That's poison. I don't want to fuck around with that. I don't care enough. When I can just lure you out right here, that's fine with me. Please tell me this is another... Oh, hey. Okay, we fought you before. I just don't have that mark or whatever the fuck I'm supposed to have for it, you know? Is it too early for me to be in the Shaded Woods? Is there a way that we can... Back out? There we go. Okay, yeah, it's just about circle cheesing him. That's all it is. Just gotta lure him out with a strike, and then... Oh, fuck. He had the perfect counter. Swing in the intuitively opposite direction! And then I just swing and miss. You know, it's a lovely cycle. Or he could just open up his center like that for me. All nice. Okay, yeah. Just redirect the restrike. I'm learning this combat system. Don't you worry. I had a free shot on him. What was that animation? There we go. Done like money. Science Helm. Okay, probably a decent armor set, but I don't need it. And I don't have a king's symbol or whatever it is that it's needed to produce, right? Symbol of the king. Alright, well, I think all this exploration here was for moot. But let's go back to Majula, let's turn in that Estus Shard, and then let's go down that path we just opened up. Here we go. Yep, let's upgrade our Estus Flask. We're up to 4 uses. From a comment, apparently we can have up to, what, 12? Something like that? Okay, so we're one... Oh, wow. I'm getting the impression that this game is pretty long, right? This feels like it's a very long-paced game, because you gotta kill the 4 old ones, kind of similar format to the latter half of Dark Souls, and that's a whole half of the game. I've already put in so much more time in the early stages of this game than I did with DS1. What kind of time scale am I looking at, guys? Up the spiraling chasm of death we go. Hello there.
I don't know who you are, but believe me, B.
You good, bro? The wind disrupts the dark. Do you need to listen to some My Chemical Romance, bro?
Leave me.
I will say I dig what you got going on for your headwear. Alright, I'll let you mood over in peace. Ah, there's that bonfire. Where the hell are we? Okay, so this looks like some wooded areas. Oh my lord, this looks strikingly nice. Well, let's just continue on our way. What the fuck? Are those rune carvings in you, dude? Are you good? Oh, no. Okay. I don't know if I dig this or not. Oh, lord, is this where we start getting the poison finanza? I'm just overreacting. Okay, so I do have poison to worry about. Let's just put a life gem on, just to, like, just counteract it slightly. I have plenty to use for now. I shouldn't over-rely on them for too long, but it's at least a short counter for now. Hey! Okay, so we got bandits at ambush. This is gonna be fun. I think this is gonna be basically, lower Undeadburg all over again. Ooh, my god, it is dark. Hey. And there's an archer, so we gotta keep moving. Whew, somehow he missed. Okay. Oh, hey. Whoa, dodge! Oh my god, this is the most inaccurate archer in this game so far. Run. Oh no, I have royally fucked myself here. How am I still alive? What else we got? Okay, we got a ladder. Anything else? Just more strikingly gorgeous views. Okay, we got an item. This looks like a very... Holy... You bastard. You know what? It's alright. We're having fun, aren't we, guys? Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that for now. We're just gonna continue down the way this way. That way we can deal with him here. Because I actually didn't realize he would just jump wherever I went, so it's nice to know that I can clear up that path by doing this. Okay, over my little break, over time, I've had the opportunity to, like, you know, reflect on some art that I've, like, engaged with over time. You know, like, media I've watched. Dog, I always come back to the movie The Irishman. I don't know, it is one of the most interesting Scorsese films I've ever seen. Oh, hell yes, this makes my life a hell of a lot easier. But no, okay, like, yes, it's a mob movie, but I feel like there's something more to it than just it's a mob movie. It is one of the most interesting reflections and introspections of one's mortality I've ever seen. And it's fucking beautiful. Is it 3.5 hours? Yes. Is it worth those 3.5 hours? Absolutely. I think what was also astonishing for me, though, that does give it a little bit of charm, is the fact that you're dealing with Joe Pesci, Robert De Niro, and Al Pacino, all in their older ages. You know, they're getting long in the tooth, right? So they do visual effects to de-age them for earlier scenes in the plot. And I will say the visuals do look pretty decent. They get rid of a lot of the visual tells of them being, you know, a bit older than they should be in universe. But it does not account for the fact that when they have them actually do scenes where they have to do some action. Like, there's a specific scene where Robert De Niro's character throws a guy out of a grocery store and, like, kicks him and steps on his hand and such. Dog, you can tell it was Robert De Niro doing it. That was not, like, that was definitely an older man with that action there. And it's kind of, in the end, it's really charming, actually. I find it especially, I don't know, not amusing per se, but just has a lot of charm. Oh, well, getting invaded. Love that. We're gonna add this onto our already shit-sized sandwich we got going on here. Alright, I've gotten myself out of worse shit sandwiches than this. I can figure something out. I just need to make sure not to aggress everything else. Back out, back out. Okay. Oh, okay, we made that work. Oh, that was awful. Let's never do that again. Okay, we were just over here. Let's make our way up. All right, what do we got going on over here? Okay, whoa, what are you running from, dude? Okay, all right. So we gotta lower this somehow. How would one go about doing that? Okay, so that looks like our primary objective. We need to figure out a way to get across here, get over there, and get to the rope bridge. We already went through... Oh, there's a lever. Is this what we needed to do? It is! Yes, sir! Let's see. No, I think it's permanent. Hell yes. I love that. Oh, fuck, we need a key to get this. Alright, I'm gonna assume it's, across the bridge over this way. I will say, I do like that the game does incentivize more item discovery, like, hey, you really need to find this key if you want to make your life a hell of a lot easier. Alright, let's make the bum rush. Let's go for it. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Come on. Please. Please give me some breathing room. Okay, we're getting invaded again. Love that. Alright, let's quickly wrap that up. Where's the invasion coming from? Okay, that's the invasion. Ooh, I do not like this weapon set that they got! Our damage output is awesome, though. That's fine, let's back up. And then... Dog, was this even an invasion? Nah, get style on. Alright. We're continuing up this way. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot more in this direction. Please be a key. Yes! Okay, I think that's the key we needed. My instincts were right. Hopefully. In theory. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. Alright, and then we can open this bad boy up. Yes! We got ourselves a bonfire. Oh, and an NPC. Well, I'm gonna travel back to Majula. I'm gonna invest some of these souls into things that I'm probably gonna need. So, I'll see you on the flip side, bud. Let's do one in adaptability and let's get some life gems. We're gonna buy 12. We're gonna leave it at that.
Thank you.
And we'll be on our merry way. All right, now let's see what the rest of Huntsman's Copse has in store for us. Uh-oh. What the fuck? Oh, hey. What the hell is hitting me? Okay. Great, we got skeletons. Love that. Okay, I think it's this thing that was causing all that. What's the death thing? Is that like curse or death blight or something? Okay, somehow that worked. So where there's skeletons, there's gonna be necromancers. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, that's new. Okay, they do reanimate, but they reanimate slowly. That's the necromancer. Yep, that's what I figured. Is that a... Am I thinking too much? Am I thinking that I have to light that? Oh, whoa, which direction do I go? Oh, this is new. Oh. Okay. So this is a very extensive level. Okay. Well, let's stick to the interior for now. I'm gonna go back and get a torch. And we're gonna see if we can light that torch. Oh, there's swords just sticking. they're just T-posing! Oh my god! Also, the visual imagery is rather striking considering that I'm recording this on Easter. Yeah, I knew it! Or, oh. Nothing? Okay, I guess we do have to go outside. Oh, you set these alight too! Oh! Oh, that is sick. Okay. I like that. I never expected it to be this deep with its new mechanics. I actually really like this. I like this addition. I just think the way that it's communicated is very unintuitive and very hard. Like, it's just kind of unfair to how little information they really give the player on how to use these mechanics. Alright, well, this path is blocked off. What do we do now? Oh, wait, no, this takes us all the way back around. What the... Oh, I didn't explore that path any further than I could have. That's enlightening. Okay, this is where I was when I got that key and I didn't explore any further. Oh, that's what's causing the poison. Well, that makes more sense. Okay, there is a necromancer there. Let's see if we can take it out. Let's see, let's line this up. Yes, we can. There we go. Ah, ha, ha, your spells are worthless against me. Lit that torch. Lit this one. What gives? What seems to be the problem, bucko? Okay, upon reviewing some footage, there's a little outcropping that I can jump on earlier for, like, an item. So the idea is, see this thing here? I feel like I need to jump to that. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, fuck, what do we do? How do we get back? So I don't want to use a... Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, no, I'm just going to wait for another time. We'll take this. Oh my god, that was stressful. Okay. Yeah, no, I'll just take this for now. I want to explore this. Okay, so does this mean that there's butterflies? Or whatever the fuck? Oh god. Okay, sounds like there's basilisks. That's no bueno. Ah, here's where we jump down. Okay. Ooh, fuck. Okay, well, I don't want to get poisoned. Okay, oh god, okay. Let's put a life gem on at all times. Okay. So I'm assuming these guys don't inflict curse, because it looks like it's just poison, which I can accept at the moment anyway. Heal. Oh god, this is such a mess. Let's take this guy out, he's the rogue. Alright, let's take you out. Yes! Alright, we handled that like a professional. Yeah, I think this is a dead end. Oh wait, no, this is different. Aha, hidden wall. Love that. I'm assuming this is an elevator? Yeah, it is. Okay. Ooh, that's very constrictive. I do not like this. This feels like it's out of a... not so good movie. Alright. All these textures just look the same. I don't know. There's a lot of intrigue in this area, but I just feel like I'm kind of going through the motions right now. There is a ladder up here. What's up here? Ooh. Oh, shit, are we on top of that? Oh, my God. Okay, so... okay, so we're actually on the other side of the rope bridge. That is amazing development right there. Wow, I thought that was going to be some minor side content. Not a whole bridge to the rest of the left. Homie, that's... no. How do I get... am I supposed to fall? I'm so confused, y'all. Eh, fuck it. We ball. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I know where I'm at. Oh. Like, what are we supposed to do? What? Wait a second. I could have done that the whole time. Well, that's good to know. Hey guys, well, for one, it's been a couple of days since I got off, and a couple of things happened. Biggest thing is that I just had my bottom two wisdom teeth removed, like, earlier this afternoon. Surprisingly, the pain isn't the problem at the moment. I know it's going to be, like, later on this week when bone starts to finally grow back. But, you know, we're gonna try and champ our way through this. Mama didn't raise no bitch. If you think about the layout for this, right? To get to that door that we can't get past. In theory, there'd be a path here that would help lead us around. That's... oh. Oh, what? Okay, so there is a pathway back here. It was just behind the waterfall. I'm dumb. Did I not take, like, Media Literacy 101? When there is a waterfall, it's going to hide something? Oh, there's a Titanite lizard. Okay, you're not gonna do anything. Hey. Now let's take that Titanite shard. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, they added a lot more to these little guys. Instead of just twinkling Titanite. Is that an Estus shard? Well, we got the gate open anyway. That's what matters most. Okay, and we have all the pathways open back to the main pathway. So where do we go from there? Alright, let's travel back to Majula. Let's level up a little bit. And then let's also see if we can upgrade our flask. Alright, yeah, now we're going to make our way up to 5 flasks. After we level up, of course. Fuck it, I still want to do strength, man. I want to be an unstoppable force. And let's upgrade our flask. And now we have 5 flasks, just like that. Hell yeah. Alright, so in theory, we can actually just run straight through. It could be a very simple run back, I think, right? Oh god. Hey. We're near the waterfall. Okay, and then we make our way through here. Oh, I didn't even see that was a fog wall. Okay. Is it a boss fight? I don't know. We'll see. Oh, it's a boss fight. Skeleton Lords. Ooh, okay. Is it gonna be 3 of y'all? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, shit. They're projectiles. Oh, they're 2-shot. Okay, that should be pretty straightforward and easy. Okay, there's gotta be more to this, right? Okay, I see more skeletons, so... yeah, alright. Oh no, this is gonna be a whole, like, mob room? No! Okay, I think this is the peak of, holy shit, let's just add more stuff. Back out. Okay, we can do one single hit and then a double hit. Back out. Oh my god, there's so... oh god, there's bone wheels. Fuck. Okay. We gotta take this fucker out. Back out. Okay. We're okay. This is... just don't get trapped. That's the big thing here. I just don't understand why the philosophy of this game really boils down to just put more stuff in here. Let's make it like a giant fucking... let's make all of this be like one giant health bar. I don't know. There's nothing fun about that. I've been fighting skeletons the whole fucking level, and now we're here. Why? Who knows? Because they thought it'd be fun somehow? No, it's not fun. It's fucking tedious. Like, there's like 3 skeletons left. Well, 4. This should be pretty straightforward and easy. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. That was such a bullshit boss fight. Was any of that really worth it? I personally don't think so. Alright, so there is a hallway. What do we do with this? Does this lead us somewhere? Like, actually useful? Do we progress? We better fucking progress, please. Finally, something's happening through the rest of the game. Fucking finally. Where the hell are we? This looks like a whole new area. I know we didn't... I feel like Harvest Valley. I feel like there was something we were Oh, okay. Oh. Well, there's poison swamps. Yay. Well, I'm not gonna play the rest of this level yet. I want to go back to Huntsman's Copse and see what that bridge is all about. You know, like that wooden bridge that went across, like, the sky? I want to go test that out and see what's going on with that. I feel like that leads somewhere. But in the meantime, I'm going to go back to Majula and level up a little bit. Let's go with Vigor and Endurance. I think we just need a little bit more Endurance. All right, I know that... You know what I really need to do, even though I know that it's, like, not... something I enjoy playing as, I really do need to invest in a magic build. The closest thing I ever did to a magic build was that stupid, whatchamacallit? Remember that Soul Level 1 run that I had? I did nothing but, like, pyromancies? Yeah. That's the closest thing I ever did to a magic build. Hey. Somehow that's a weak zone? Okay! You know what? I accept that. Okay, so... there's the way to the bridge. So we need to head that way. Ah, okay. Let's take that. Ooh, how do we get in there? Okay, maybe there's an opening up top? What's the lore for the Huntsman's Copse? Alright, let's take out a sizable chunk of your health. Okay. He is a defensive character, so I don't have to worry about him, like, just charging me out of the blue. Woo! Stand corrected, but get backstabbed, bitch. That was surprisingly easy. Nice. Sublime Bone Dust. I don't know what that's for. Alright, now let's continue making progress over to that rope bridge. Oh, hey, rendering. Whoa, what are you, pal? You're new. Oh, shit, that is... Wait, oh, God! Oh! Oh my god, I don't know what that animation was. I did not intend for that to take place. Dodge! Okay, he's two shot. That's the thing. He just deals out a shit ton of damage. Alright, we keep getting closer and closer. I think we can... Oh, there is a side path here. Ooh, I can do three. Oh my god, there's a lot of you. Oh my god, okay, yeah, no, this might be a shitty path. Jesus Christ, settle down, guys. One at a time. Holy shit, okay. The thing is, they're fucking fast, too. Oh god, okay, let's get some open space right here. That's fine. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, is that it? Is that the last one? Good God, man. That sucked. Oh, is that the straggler? Yeah, that's a straggler. All right. Well, we'll take him out. Easy peasy. Oh, and there's a skeleton? What the fuck? Level. Stop being bipolar, please? Watch out! No! Damn it! Attempt number three, let's go. That was kind of sick. Okay, that was funny. So if they do an overhead slam, that means they're vulnerable. Nope. Alright, that's my only shot to get him out of that animation, the upward thrust. That's what fucks up animations. They're fair and somewhat normal to fight one-on-one. It's when there's like a fuck ton of them. Well, okay, that's fine. We can accept that. It's the ones with the stabs that really do a number on you. Is this a new dungeon level, maybe? Who knows? Ooh, don't fall off. Oh, wait. Really? You're gonna just... Fuck me over, try and fuck me up like that. Okay. Okay, and then a weakling. Okay. Undead Purgatory. Interesting. Oh, there is a fog wall. And an invasion. Love that. And he has a fucking great sword. Oh, no. What the fuck? What was it? Oh, oh, run. I am so low on health. This is not even funny. Continue running the fuck away. I didn't even get a hit in. I was trying to go for a backstab. It looked like I tried to go for a backstab animation. Oh, there we go. What? How is that a backstab? There we go. Easy money. Okay, you were fucking light work. Our weapon's in good condition. If this is a boss fight, it's a boss fight. Fuck it. Let's do it. Ooh, an actual cutscene. That same damn red filter. Okay, skeletons, a gate of some sort. Is this a chariot? Whoa! Okay, this is badass. I like this. I like this setup. How's this gonna work? Oh, where the fuck are we? Okay. Well, there's, reanimating skeletons. Love that. Oh, fuck. Do we take cover here? Oh, we do. I think it's like those, chariots from Elden Ring. Oh, somehow? Okay, well, I didn't mean to backstab, but okay, I'll take that. Well, where there's skeletons, right, that means that there's a fucking necromancer! No! Oh, now I gotta go through all that shit again. Fuck! Alright, round two, let's try it. Let's just try not to get pwned by a bunch of fucking skeletons in here. Cool. Alright, we're good. We gotta find this fucking necromancer. Whew! Okay, so you can duck under it. There they are. Right fucking here. Okay, do we close this? Is this what we have to do? Because it has to come around here. Do we make them crash or some shit? Whoa. Move. Okay, we gotta take these guys out. Oh, what the fuck? Why is it not working? Oh my god. Why is there so many? Oh. Run. Run. No! Do I take out all the skeletons first? Is that what I need to do? Let's try this round, what is this now? Three? Yeah, it's round three. We need to find every goddamn necromancer. And we need to find them fast. There they are. Alright. Oh, fuck. Come on, take them out. On the bright side, at least, I figured out a way to make this entire thing trivial. Alright. That's fine. I can tank one hit. And then from here, we can just run up the rest of the bridge, make it to the fog wall, and we're good to go. Off to the races we go. My god. And it only does 127 damage to them. It doesn't, like, kill them. I'm dead. This one's scuffed. That's fine. Woo! There we go. Now we need to find the other one. We'll just play it patiently. We'll go back through. We'll find all of them. We'll kill every single skeleton before we take out this horse. I think that's how you're supposed to play this. Take him out! Yeah! There's the other necromancer. Fuck you. Okay, I think we're in the home stretch. Because the thing that was fucking me over all the time was the damn skeletons. I didn't even have a chance to know what, like, the horse or the chariot actually does. Alright, let's toss this puppy down. Okay, bring it on, buddy. Let's see what we got. What kind of animation was that? Oh, they're weak as hell, though. Oh, hey. I don't like that all that much. Whoa.
Okay, knew it. I knew it. Whew. One more. One more hit. Now let's reposition. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. One more hit. Yes! Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Okay, on a moves level, you were boring as shit. As far as a setup goes, cool. This whole arena turned into a fucking, roller derby, dude. Mainly, it was a skeleton. If I'm not mistaken, now that I think about it, this is the most time I've spent on a boss in this game. Holy shit. Really? This is the boss to spend the most time on? Not the Belfry Gargoyles or nothing like that, really? DS2 is an odd game, man, I gotta say. It has its charm, though, I'll give it that. So, like, what's the point of this whole place? Like, why is there a chariot chamber in here? Why were there necromancers in here? Is it, like, the skeletons dying over and over and something resurrecting them each time? Is that the whole point? Oh, wait, ooh, this is new. Ooh, okay. Is this more level? I'll take more level. Oh, bonfire. Yes! Okay. Alright. Where the... Okay, undead purgatory. I wonder what this connects... What else this connects to. Is there anything more here? Or is this, like, the resting area and that's it? Like... I kind of think this is just a resting area and that's it. Oh, whoa, who are you?
This place won't be any fun. Not for you.
What's up, buddy? Maybe I don't want to trot along home. Tell me what's going on here! I want to know more about it! Like, why would it not be fun? There was a roller derby downstairs. If no fun, why a roller derby? 1,000 souls, I think we should at least level up a little bit. And also, now that I think about it, I think we have enough shards to try and upgrade our sword. Woo! We are reinforcing the fuck out of that. Yes. How much damage do we do now? 3. I like ye. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave it off for today, guys. I'm gonna let my wisdom teeth actually heal. It's starting to feel sore a little bit, so I'm gonna go take some meds, probably put an ice pack on and call it a day, but and probably edit tomorrow. But in the meantime, guys, please make sure to like and subscribe. And, you know, as always, feel free to leave your feedback down in the comments. I could always use a tip or two here and there, you know. But, yeah, until next time, guys, take it easy.